$1,258. How you doing? Look over. There's a camera right over there. Come on over here. Right over here is good. Right over here is good. Now they tell me that your friends there do a meme worm.
Absolutely. Would you like to see it?
If you win, that's what I'm offering you. If you win this prize, I'm telling you, your friends can all come up and do the worm. All right. So if he wins, run up here, squeeze your camera. We're gonna do the worm. Ladies, you'd like to see that, right? Yeah, Lanisha wants to see it. We're playing a game called Safe Crackers. Lanisha, why don't you open up the safe? Let him see what he can win. There's Lanisha. Sound effects, please.
First, how about a hot tub? This beachcomber hot tub is a great place to connect with family and friends. Comfortable design, quality construction, and seating for 6 to 8 adults from Beachcomber Hot Tubs. And a pair of chaise lounges. Relax in the patio or by the pool. This pair of outdoor chaise lounges easily adjust as an upright for reading or flat for napping in the sun or the shade. A Safe Crackers prize package worth $5,773.
All right. Pay attention to the chaise lounges. Go ahead and close the door. Thank you, Gwendolyn. Bye, Gwendolyn. See you, Gwendolyn. Bye. Welcome to the safe. Nice and tight. There you go. Look at that. Now, Brian, come on over here. I'm going to show you how you're going to win the chaise lounge and the hot tub. Now, all you have to worry about is the chaise lounges, okay? You thought they were pretty nice, high quality. There's three numbers in the price there. There's a 5, a 0, and a 4. There's only one number that goes in each thing. Well, the numbers don't repeat, okay? You have to come up with the price of the chaise lounges, which will be the combination to open up the safe, all right? The numbers don't repeat, so once you get the first two, the third one is whatever's left over. Go ahead. You start out with a 5. You said they were high quality chaise lounges. I was talking to you during Richard's description. He's changing it to a 4. Controversy already. He went from a 5 to a 4. This could be big. Brian, what's the second number? You got a 5 and a 0 to choose from. 5 or 0. 5 or 0. He goes with a 5, so the last one. It's got to be a 0. Let me spin this for you. Go ahead and see if you can open up the safe for the $450. Brian, it was $540. You had it. I'm so sorry. We'll see if we can see the worm later on in the show. I thought you had up here anyway. Maybe we'll get to the showcase or something. We got a bag. We'll be right back for Showcase Showdown. Don't go away.